What's up, MK Squad? Welcome back to another legendary Top of the Moot reaction video. If you're new to the family, man, turn them post notifications on. Hit that subscribe button. Or hit that subscribe button and turn your post notifications on. The same thing, man. Also, if you're already part of the family, man, we truly appreciate you and thank you. And you are amazing. If you haven't heard it from anybody else, you heard it from me. Because you are amazing, man. And comment down below any legendary Top of the Moot reaction videos y'all want us to react to, man. Because we sure will be reacting to them. Also, give this video a big thumbs up, man. It helps crush that YouTube algorithm. It helps expand the family. It helps out the channel a lot. And it's totally free. You know what I'm saying? Just smash that like button, man. Also, guys, we got this amazing song recommended by you guys, family. My first time ever reacting to him. Mad Child, White Tyson. So, yeah, man, I'm highly curious. Bear with me, guys. I'm going to try to keep the energy up to a strong momentum. I don't feel good today. But, you know, the grind don't stop. You got to keep going. The only way to go is up, you know. And I want to be you guys' best legendary Top of the Moot reactor. You know what I'm saying? Well, I want to be great. Let's put it like that. So, let's go, fam. I ain't going to do no more talking. I ain't gonna lie, I love the beat, man. Get you bopping already. You know what I'm saying? You know, that's gonna be my vibe, the whole, you know. Yeah, I am back with a vengeance. I'm a cowboy that hangs with the Indians. Yeah, I'm dancing like wolves, but I ain't hide nothing. I don't wear sheep's clothes. Look into my mind, it's a freak show. You say I don't hide behind none. I don't wear sheep clothes, ayy. No, this isn't my first time, guys. This is my first time reacting to Mad Child. I don't know, I'm losing it, but now that I hear his voice, I listened to him before. I actually reacted to him, so go check out that reaction video. Actually, sorry, guys. I lied. Forgive me. Treatment work every day, that's my fucking secret. I'm the underground king, so I'm not beneath it. All you fuck boys are shit talk. Punch a hole through your face like a drip rock. Take a hit, bitch, dip. You can kick rocks. I'm dope like a brick rock, and yay in a ziplock. Yo, he said I'm dope like a brick rock. Yo, he said I'm dope like a brick rock and yay like a ziplock. Oh my goodness, the man lyrical exercise is crazy. I'm a Wu-Tang Clan freak, plus I'm colorful like two cans. He said, I'm here forever. I'm classic like John Coltrane. Ooh, the bars is crazy. You got it, man. You got to hear it. Because when he go like, that's how you know it's a hit. That bar is a bar. When he ended off like that and then go back into another bar, it's like in and out. It's wavy. Got the wavy flow. Cash away. Put a rapper in the ring. I will smash his face. Ooh. Knock him out cold to a basket case. I am young Mike Tyson. I'm Cassius Clay. Yeah, one of the greatest of all time. I am young Mike Tyson in his damn prime. These cats that are big, now they can't rhyme. So I'll keep fighting till the bell reading champ's mine. You will find no resemblance. Tats on my face, wearing Pendleton. Got a skull, that's the emblem. Style and the look in my eyes, got them trembling. MC sitting on a ass, bunch of simpletons. Smash like I'm serving on the grass out in Wimbledon. Get stomped while the crowd starts assembling. I'm wearing red wing boots, never Timberlands. Still, that'll leave such a mess. Like my life last year, now it's the fucking best. Please, don't put me to the fucking test. Snatch your heart while it's beating right from out your chest.
Ooh, snatch your heart while it's beating straight up out your chest. Ugh. Now that's very Tyson style. Yeah, I'm on the rise like I'm stepping on an elevator.
Writing songs for the kids, you can tell they're faded. A lot of dudes. Oh, did you hear that beat change up there? I love it, man.
Let me run it back just like 2 seconds. 2 seconds, man. Songs for the kids, you can tell they're faded. A lot of dudes get old, fat, and hella jaded. But I'm a bionic. Hold on. I gotta run it back some more. Sorry, fam. It's right here somewhere. Chit-chat, yeah. I'm on the rise like here I'm stepping on an elevator. Writing songs for the kids, you can tell they're faded. A lot of dudes get old, fat, and hella jaded. But I'm a bionic, man. Brains accelerated. Put a rapper in the ring, I will smash his face. Knock him out cold to a basket case. I am young Mike Tyson, I'm Cassius Clay. Yeah, one of the greatest of all time. I am young Mike Tyson in his damn prime. Half these cats that are big, now they can't rhyme. So I'll just fight till the bell ringing champs mine.
no choice but to get productive. If I don't create, I get self-destructive. Stop a rapper like a pop, this collapse, no.
Yo, I love it. He said, there's no choice but to get productive. I don't create, then I get. If I don't create, I get self-destructive. I love it.
Fuck step. Don't criticize if it's not constructive. Not the one to fuck with. Say another one you should try your luck with. When it comes to killing shit, I am bursting at the seams. All these other rappers really all as thirsty as it seems. I am hungry. Please believe there's a difference. They're acting like a bunch of crack fiends on a mission. Mad child, I am mean, I am vicious. I'm so clean that I glisten. Yeah, so all these rappers better get a grip. I give the people what they want to hear instead of shit. I leave scars, start cracking like a leather whip. Put a rapper in the ring, I will smash his face. Knock him out cold to a basket case. I am young Mike Tyson, I'm Cassius Clay. Yeah, one of the greatest of all time. I am young Mike Tyson in his damn prime. Has this cast that a rappers that can't rhyme. So I'll just fight till the belt title champ's mine.
That was hot, man. I love the bars, I love the beat. I love the flow, I love the aggression. I love the bars was wavy, man. It's like soon's, you know, he got his little flow, you know. And then like, dun, 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 that's the beat. And then next you know, I ain't got Mike Tyson in that prime. You know, then he go with the hook, and then he go from a bar, and then he go back and resort to the hook, and then a bar, you know what I'm saying? It's wavy, man. But I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. I hope you guys are having an amazing, blessed day. Stay spreading that peace, love, and positivity, and peace.